Today on Monday Morning Minute, the topic is the power bucket. It's underrated. First, we have some comments. Vanilla Spice says it's a great tractor, but it can't lift as high. Bill says, can't even do a high lift. Junk. And Baz Teen tells us, picks it up okay, but can't lift it high enough to load onto a wheelbarrow, let alone a truck. That's a great comment, Baz Teen, because it helps us realize that people don't really understand our power bucket. So we're going to do our best to explain it to you. The first and biggest misconception people have is that the power bucket is not a loader. We don't intend it to be a loader. If you need to lift high, like a loader can, we have a loader attachment. Just buy that. The power bucket captures all the rest of the tasks that a loader does aside from lifting high. If you're moving material from one place on the ground to another place on the ground, the power bucket will do it. And it will do it faster and more efficiently than most loaders will. It's more maneuverable, it's more compact, it's easier to use, and you can take it off the tractor in less than a minute. So you'll actually see people take it off the tractor. We all see that guy driving around mowing his yard with a compact tractor, an underbelly mower, and his loader still on the machine. It's not a great way to do it, and why would you do that if you don't have to? With the Ventrac, it's easy to switch attachments. So the power bucket is perfect for point-of-use applications. Think of it in...